What's up, HRV?
I'm Zoe Todorov.
And I'm Willis Bunch. Welcome to the 213th episode of What's Up, our weekly show about what's going on at the high school. Hey, Zoe, do you know when prom is?
It's May 20th. Betsy and Randy have some more information.
Hey, HRV.
Are you excited for prom?
Because we both are.
Prom will be May 20th at the Readiness Center at Dedalus from 8 to 11.
The theme will be masquerade, and if you have a special little someone out there that doesn't go to HRV, make sure to pick up a guest request form from the main office.
Tickets will be $30. Invitations will be sent out the first week of May.
Hope to see you there.
Get on one knee and start singing Taylor Swift.
So I was asked to prom by my best friend, Alora. She sang Love Story to me by Taylor Swift and then got down on one knee and asked if I wanted to go to prom.
The best way to ask somebody out to prom is write it in the sky.
I'm gonna ask someone for prom out, you know? He's gonna say, be the rat to my cheese. They're lactose intolerant though, and I'm gonna have cheese on the poster and the little the little pill for the lactose intolerant, you know? Yeah, that's my idea.
Yeah, so probably take her to a nice dinner, you know, and then maybe take her to a nice sunset drive and then ask her there.
I'll probably do a basket with behind a truck with lights and then say prom. A bouquet of Hot Wheels for the guys with the hat.
Okay, so if I was asking someone to prom, I walk up to them. I'd just be like, I caught a fish this big. I put my arm around him. I'd just be like, prom 2023? ? And they'd say yes.
This spring, our theater department will be putting on Mean Girls.
Auditions start May 15th.
Make sure you have a song prepared.
Hi, I'm Mr. Keneally.
And I'm Rachel Harry.
We are the directors for the fall musical Anastasia. Mean Girls. So Mean Girls is a musical that is fairly new, and it centers around primarily three high school girls, and a new student has just moved to the school from Africa.
The message is really, really good. It's about just being yourself and accepting who you are. We usually just drag the kids across the stage and yell and scream at them, and if they don't cry, they get in.
Here's my take on it. We do a dance audition, and that's going to be May 15th or 16th, right after school, until about 5:30, and she teaches them some dance moves.
Even if you feel like you don't dance, it just helps us see what level of dance is going to be in the show. Everyone has to do the dance audition as well as the vocal acting. You can't just pick one.
The following week, we have 10-minute slots for you to come do your vocal or your acting audition, actually both, vocal and acting. You sing a short song for us, like a minute or less. Keep it short and sweet. And then Crumb will have you
do the acting auditions. We'll give you scripts, and I'll have my stage manager read some of the lines to you, and you respond back as that character. And the vocal acting auditions are done one-on-one, which means it'll just be you in the room. No one else will be hearing you sing except for us, of course.
You know by the start of June whether or not you have been cast in the show. If you're going to be a part of the show, you need to have a contract that is signed by your parents, acknowledging the commitment that you are going to be at every rehearsal. Normal rehearsals are every day after school, Monday through Thursday, about 3:20 to 5:30. Performances begin at the end of October.
It doesn't matter where you end up in the show. It's going to be a good time.
I'm Seth Millen.
I'm Jay Grajeda.
I'm going to be auditioning for Damien.
I'm auditioning for Janice. Just know that you're not the only one who's nervous.
Have a karaoke track prepared.
With theater, you get to have a lot of freedom on what you want to do and how you interpret things, and I feel it's a really creative outlet.
I would say probably the community it builds. It's sort of like a big old family. It's a lot of fun.
Hi, I'm Peyton. I'm stage manager for the upcoming musical in the fall.
I'm Kai Keeler, and I'm going to be an assistant stage manager.
If you don't get cast, there's quite a few options. It's what we call tech, and it ranges from things like lights and sound to hair and makeup. Especially if you're an underclassman, we would love to have you on the team, because a lot of us are going to be leaving, and we need to train more people.
The theater, I would say, is a fantastic community, and everyone just feels super connected.
A lot of times, the upperclassmen will take the underclassmen under their wing, and so you have both a friend and somewhat of a mentor. I also love Crumb and Keneally. They're the best.
Audition signups and contracts are located in the theater hall.
Last week, we talked to FFA President Karina Marquez about the upcoming Mother's Day sale.
The Future Business Leaders of America Club is helping out with the sale, and they made this short advertisement for it.
Wow, spring is coming. I'm so glad. I'm missing my flowers. I hope you're getting me some for Mother's Day. Yes.
As a matter of fact, I am.
Hey.
Hi. I was wondering if you were to get me something for Mother's Day this year.
Oh, great. I am going to get you something for Mother's Day. Hey, sweetie. Did you get me anything for Mother's Day?
Mother's Day?
Right, yeah, Mother's Day. I got you something, yeah, don't worry.
Hello?
I need flowers ASAP.
Yeah, I got you. Go. Flower sale makes month and 13. Come and get some flowers. HRV. Mother's Day flower sale makes month and 13. Come and get some flowers. HRV.
That's our show for the week. Thanks for watching.
We'll leave you with the prom sashing video that Ronan made.
Congratulations to everyone on the court.
Come back next week and we'll tell you
what's up.
Don't crow.
Ah!
Seniors is a prom royal. Cole, congratulations on being a prom royal. Okay, now we have a question for you to pick.
If you were on a deserted island, what 6 items would you take? Food, water, and more food and water.
We have some prom royalty in here. Our first prom royal is John Beckman. The second prom royal in here is actually Hannah.
I've been slayed and I've been sashed.
What does your ideal date look like?
Cole Yinger.
Love to announce we have a prom royal in here. So please give it up for Giselle Gonzalez!
We have another prom royal in here. So round of applause to Lucy Hanger.
Cheerleader stunt, please.
Yeah, let's go Eagles! We have some prom royalty in here. Please welcome Elise Davis.
Who was your childhood crush? His name was Caden Robinson, and he was in my kindergarten class.
Well, Mr. Crane, Mr. Kellert, we have prom royalty in here. So, Aiden, congratulations!
If you won $1 million, what would you do with the money? Bye-bye car.
So, we have a prom royal in here. Can you give it up for Oscar Juarez?
Okay, can you give us your best cheerleader stunt then?
H-R-V, fight.
We have some prom royalty in here. Okay, the next prom royal we have is Parker Ford. That works too.
Hello, fellow chamber singers. You have a prom royal in this room. Bailey, can you calm down?
If you had a day with your celebrity crush, who would it be and what would you do?
Well, I have a long list to choose from. I guess I'll go more with like love of my life, celebrity idol Ariana Grande. What would I do? I would probably just go eat some food and have a chit-chat picnic.
Go Eagles!
The Magical Masquerade Ball will be held on May 20th from 8 p.m. to 11 p.m. and the prom theme colors are purple and gold.
prom will take place in Fort Dalles, right in the center, in the Dalles, Oregon. Juniors and seniors can get their tickets starting May 8th for $30
per person. Guest request forms are now available in the attendance office and are due on Thursday, May 18th.
Prom Monday morning will open on Thursday, May 18th and close on Saturday, May 20th at 9 p.m. Hope to see you there.
This is really awesome.